will face something that will challenge you, that will intimidate you, that will make you fear, that will make you crawl and then go into your shell. Everyone will face something like that. When you are in covenant relationship with God, you are under his covering. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of my Lord, he is my refuge and what? My fortress, my God, in him will I trust. Don't be afraid. It's like Paul said, why do you sorrow like those who have no hope? Don't fear.
But if you are going to conquer the giant in your life, you need to learn how to ignore negative talk. One of the biggest problems in our generation, we don't know how to ignore.
It is safe to worship at CCC.